Did President Joe Biden resign, with former President Donald Trump becoming the new president as of June 7, 2022? No, that's not true. Biden remained president, and the page making the claim that Trump was reinstated is likely part of a spam network. The claim appeared in a Facebook post on June 7, 2022. The post includes a video with a title and caption that reads, quote, "Resign has been confirmed, Trump is the new president," end quote. This is what the post looked like on Facebook at the time of writing. Source: Facebook screenshot taken on Wednesday, June 8, 14 hours 15 minutes and 50 seconds 2022 UTC. Biden was still president as of June 7, 2022, and is president at the time of writing. The White House website lists Biden as president and features him prominently on the website. Lead Stories also used Google to search for President of the United States of America, Biden resigns as president, and Trump is the new president 2022, and did not find any results that lent credibility to the claim. Although Lead Stories could not find the source of the audio in the video, the content of the video was unrelated to the title and caption. The Facebook post followed the pattern of several other videos posted on Facebook that make misleading claims in the title and caption that are not discussed in the content of the video. Lead Stories has debunked a spam network that has created videos like this and included information on how to spot such videos. They typically include tabloid-style graphics, small emojis, animated characters or narrators at the bottom or top of the screen, and are used as a way to get viewers to join a Facebook group.